Zhuge Liang's army is not returning to Hanzhong, but is instead marching towards us. His target is our main base. He plans to launch a sneak attack while we are busy attacking Hanzhong. There are also reports that Liu Bei has mobilized his forces out of Chengdu. Their plan is to feign retreat and lure our forces, then attempt to flank us together with Liu Bei's main force. If I cannot stop Zhuge Liang, it will leave Sun Tse vulnerable in Hanzhong. Everyone, I ask you to lend me strength in this coming battle.
Go.
What? There is nobody here.
Lord Strategist, there's something written on that large tree in the center.
Beneath this tree, the sleeping dragon shall rest eternally.
It's the enemy!
Enemy troops are here!
Zhou Yu, is it you?
You are a stubborn man. There is no strategy left for you.
Those who fight with honor are not afraid to die. As long as righteousness is with our Lord, I shall continue to fight. My lord, I promised I would help you to restore the Han, but it appears I must take my leave of you now. My lord, forgive me, my lord.
Zhou Yu finally succeeded in defeating his rival Zhuge Liang. Upon receiving word of his defeat, Liu Bei sought vengeance for Zhuge Liang and dispatched his five tiger generals to key locations around Chengdu. Thus, Ma Chao took position at Yinping Zhao Yun at Yongping Gate, Wang Zhang at Mount Dingjun, Zhang Fei at Mianzhu, and Guan Yu at Jiange. Sun Ce now faced the challenge of clearing the deadly Five Tiger Gates.